Y si no, entonces no escuchas.
And then you have all the issues that you have.
Y después por eso llegan esos problemas.
But the Bible says in 1 Corinthians, we're going to go to 1 Corinthians.
Pero primero vamos a ir a Primera de Corintios.
In 1 Corinthians, we go to the first letter of the Corinthians.
Y vamos a la primera carta a los Corintios.
Paul has spent 18 months in Corinth.
Pablo ya había pasado días en Corintios.
As a matter of fact, the more I research about the Corinthians,
y entre más yo busco y aprendo sobre los Corintios,
we come to the realization,
nos damos cuenta,
that 1 Corinthians is really not the first letter.
Que Primera de Corintios no es la primera carta.
But that Paul had already written a letter.
Pero que Pablo ya había escrito otra carta.
But that letter was never found.
Pero esa carta nunca fue hallada.
Now maybe perhaps because he wrote it in the flesh.
Ahora tal vez porque la escribió en la carne.
And a lot of times I believe as a pastor,
y muchas veces yo creo como pastor,
as a father,
como padre,
and a lot of you, I'm going to step on your toes here today,
de ustedes tal vez se incomoden,
and then I'm going to step on pastor's congregation's toes
tal vez,
as a bonus. That means that pastors sometimes,
eso quiere decir que a veces el pastor,
in the first reaction,
en su primera reacción,
we react in the flesh.
Reaccionamos en la carne.
It's kind of like your child.
Es como con tu hijo.
Bueno, mi hijito, cuando crezca, vas a ser un hombre, tú vas a ser un hombre de Dios. But I'm pretty sure que le vas a sacar unas canas.
Pero estoy segura that you're gonna upset them.
So why? And what do the parents do immediately?
¿Y qué hacen los padres inmediatamente?
You react in the flesh.
Reaccionas en la carne.
Because of the love that you have for your children.
Por el amor que tienes con tus hijos.
And as a child,
y como hijo,
we're stunned.
We're sorprendemos.
Wow, why is my father screaming at me?
¿Pero por qué me grita mi padre?
It's because of the consequences that we see ahead of you.
Es por las consecuencias que vemos al futuro.
If you continue to act this way.
Si continuamos actuando de esta forma.
So the first letter of the Corinthians,
y la primera carta a los Corintios,
it was never found.
Nunca fallada.
So he wrote 1 Corinthians after 18 months.
Así que escribió Primera de Corintios después de 18 meses.
And one of the things that he does,
y una de las cosas que él hace,
before we get to chapter 4,
antes de llegar al capítulo 4,
first he gives himself an explanation.
Primero se da una explicación.
As a matter of fact, he does a public explanation.
De hecho, dio una explicación pública.
And then he explains the situation. Is found before chapter 4.
Y después en el capítulo 4.
And then in chapter 4, verse 6 to 21, he does an exhortation.
Él empieza a exhortar.
Now, as the body of Christ,
y como el cuerpo de Cristo,
especially New Life Church,
especialmente la Iglesia Nueva Vida,
you are a church that should be used to exhortation.
Tú debes de ser una iglesia que esté acostumbrada a la exhortación.
We're not very much of encouragement.
No somos muy animadores.
But we definitely will exhort you.
Pero sí te vamos a exhortar.
In other words, I will say to Caro, Caro,
en otras palabras, le voy a decir a Caro,
young lady, you know better than this.
Jovencita, tú sabes mejor que eso.
And because you know better than this, I expect better
así
than
que
you.
Espero que actúes mejor.
That's an exhortation.
Eso es una exhortación.
Now an encouragement.
Ahora un ánimo.
It's okay, Mark, it's going to be okay.
Está
you got
bien,
this.
Tú puedes.
And sometimes we need that too.
Y a veces también lo necesitamos.
But what I've learned,
pero lo que he aprendido,
is that exhortation will get you to where you need to be.
Es que la exhortación te va a llevar ahí donde debes estar.
And so Paul gets to chapter 4 in 1 Corinthians.
Así que Pablo llega al capítulo 4 en Primera de Corintios.
And now he talks to us about being faithful.
Y nos habla sobre cómo ser fieles.
Because we need to be found faithful.
Porque tenemos que ser hallados fieles.
Have you ever been in an attitude?
¿Alguna vez has estado con actitud?
Or your mind's been playing tricks on you.
O tu mente está jugando contigo.
And then you replay that whole day.
Y después todo el día.
And you say, man, I was not found faithful today.
Empiezas a pensar en todo el transcurso de tu día y sientes que no fuiste fiel.
If my wife would have seen the things I would have been looking at.
Si mi esposo hubiera visto las cosas que vi.
If my husband would have heard me speaking to my children this way.
Si mi esposo me hubiera escuchado hablarle a los niños así.
If my pastor would have heard the way I was talking today.
Si mi pastor me hubiera escuchado la forma en la que hablé hoy.
But you know what the Lord did.
Pero sabes qué, el Señor lo hizo.
And so Paul, in the first letter that he wrote, maybe perhaps in the flesh.
Así que Pablo en la primera carta que escribió, tal vez en la carne.
Then he writes 1 Corinthians, which is really the second letter.
Y después escribe Primera de Corintios, que realmente es la segunda carta.
And then the 2 Corinthians is literally the second letter of the first letter, right?
Y después Segunda de Corintios siendo la segunda carta de la primera carta.
And maybe perhaps he writes it a little bit of fleshy.
Y tal vez lo escribe con en la carne.
Trying to get your attention.
Para llamar tu atención.
Because of the things that are coming up ahead in your life.
Por las cosas que vienen delante de ti.
Now I don't watch the news as much as I should.
Ahora no veo las noticias como tal vez lo deba de hacer.
But my wife was telling me the chaos in Washington.
Pero mi esposa me decía el caos que pasa en Washington.
And we're not surprised.
Y no nos sorprende.
And what I'm saying is they're going to get worse.
Y lo que quiero decir es que se va a poner peor.
So sometimes as a father,
y a veces como padre,
when they see you running up and down the street,
cuando te ven corriendo para arriba y para abajo en la
calle,
it's
like when your daddy gets after you, son.
Es como cuando tu padre te regaña.
And you're like, why are you screaming at me?
Y dices, ¿por qué me gritas?
It's because he loves you.
Es porque te ama.
But maybe perhaps we get out of that. We get out of that flesh a little bit. This is why fasting is very crucial.
Y es por eso que es crucial el ayunar.
So that we can crush that attitude.
Para poder quebrantar esa actitud.
Crush those feelings.
Esos sentimientos.
That may be lingering in our lives.
Que tal vez estén ahí en nuestra vida.
So 1 Corinthians chapter 4 verse 1 says, "So then let us who minister."
Así pues, tengamos los hombres.
And he's talking to all of us.
Y nos está hablando a todos nosotros.
Because the Bible says that we have all been given the ministry of reconciliation, amen.
Porque la Biblia dice que todos tenemos el ministerio de la reconciliación.
And in the Amplified it says, be regarded as servants of Christ.
Los hombres por servidores de Cristo.
In other words, you must be seen and heard as a servant of Christ.
En otras palabras, debes de ser visto como un siervo de Cristo.
And stewards. That means you're an administrator or an ambassador.
Y eres un embajador o un administrador.
You're a representative of him.
Eres representante
de él. In other words, you wear his uniform.
En otras palabras, tú llevas su uniforme.
You know what company you represent.
Tú sabes qué compañía representas.
In other words, you represent Christ in everything you do.
A Cristo en todo lo que haces.
And the Bible says, and of the mysteries of God.
Y en los misterios de Dios.
In the mysteries that he's going to choose to reveal to the church.
En los ministerios que él escogerá mostrar a la iglesia.
Verse number 2 says, in this case.
Ahora bien,
moreover,
se requiere,
it is required.
Se requiere.
In other words, not only required, but it's demanded by God, church.
En otras palabras, no solo requerido, pero demandado.
Demanded and it's essential as well.
Y es esencial.
As stewards of God,
como administradores,
that one be found faithful.
Que cada uno sea hallado fiel.
We must be found faithful in God in everything we do.
Que seamos hallados fieles en Dios en todo lo que hacemos.
Because if you're faithful,
porque si tú eres fiel,
then you're trustworthy.
Entonces das confianza.
I want to be found trustworthy in the eyes of God.
Yo quiero ser hallado para dar confianza.
And I'm going to take you to the Old Testament.
Y te voy a llevar al Antiguo Testamento.
To where there's a tribe.
Donde hay una tribu.
There's a clan.
Hay un clan.
There's a family.
Hay una familia.
You can even call it the church.
O tal vez le puedas llamar la iglesia.
Where they were faithful to God.
Donde ellos eran fieles a Dios.
First they were faithful to their father.
Primero eran fieles a su padre.
And then because of their father.
Y después gracias a su padre.
They were able to be faithful to God.
Pudieron ser fieles a Dios.
So whatever you bind on earth.
Así que todo lo que tú ates en la tierra.
Shall be bound in heaven.
Será atado en el reino.
You see, we try to bind a lot of things on earth. But you have no power because you're not obeying to the things of the earth.
A veces queremos atar muchas cosas en el cielo. Pero no podemos porque tenemos ataduras en la tierra.
But before we get there.
Pero antes de llegar ahí,
faithful means to remain loyal and to mean steadfast.
El ser fiel quiere decir que permanecemos leales y firmes, fieles a los hechos y a la original.
It's like one step at a time.
Un paso a la vez.
Steadfast.
Un paso a la vez.
You know, when you turn around,
Cuando tú volteas,
and you see that person,
y ves aquella persona,
5 years later,
5 años después,
they're not in the same place.
Ya no están en el mismo lugar.
You can call that person faithful.
Puedes llamarle a esa persona fiel.
A person that is there in the same place 5 years.
Una persona que está ahí en el mismo lugar 5 años después.
That just means they're a little bit slow to learn.
Eso quiere decir que tal vez sean un poquito más lentos para el aprendizaje.
But you give them another opportunity, right?
Pero les das otra oportunidad.
We exhort them.
Los exhortamos.
So remaining loyal, remaining steadfast, true to the facts.
Siendo reales a los hechos.
This is why in the book of Luke chapter 14 verse 15,
es por eso que en Lucas,
the Bible talks about this.
La Biblia habla sobre esto.
When one of those who were reclining on the table and heard this, he said to him, blessed is he who will eat bread in the kingdom of God.
Lucas 14:15, cuando uno de los que estaban recostados a la mesa oyó esto, les dijo, bendito el que coma pan en el reino de los cielos.
The kingdom of God is within you.
El reino de Dios está en ti.
So that you may apply that word that abides in you.
Para que tú puedas aplicar esa palabra que
está
en ti.
That's why the Bible says you are blessed.
Es por eso que la Biblia dice que eres bendecido.
By you eating the bread.
Al comer del pan.
In the kingdom of God.
En el reino de Dios.
But then Jesus said to him.
Pero después Jesús le dijo,
you see, there was a man giving a big dinner, a big banquet.
Se le entregó a un hombre un gran banquete.
And he invited many, many guests.
Y invitó a muchos invitados.
And at the dinner hour, he sent his servant to tell those who had been invited, come, because everything is ready now.
Y a la hora de la cena, mandó a su criado a decir a los invitados, venid, porque ya está lista la cena.
He's saying, everything that I have promised is ready now, you just need to come.
Todo lo que he preparado está listo. Todo lo único que tienes que hacer es venir.
That is literally a word called rema.
Esa literalmente es una palabra llamada rama.
It's the same word that Peter heard on the boat.
Es la misma palabra que Pedro escuchó en el barco.
He said, come.
Dijo, ven.
That is your rema.
Ese es tu rema.
We should not be waiting for another word.
No debemos esperar otra palabra.
But this word.
Sino esta.
And at the dinner hour, he sent his servant to tell those who had been invited, come, because everything is ready now. But they all alike, listen to this, began to make excuses.
Pero todos comenzaron a dar excusas.
In that place of excuses,
en ese lugar de excusas,
is where God will find us.
Es donde Dios nos va a encontrar.
Now we have to make a choice. Are we going to be found in excuses?
Ahora tenemos que escoger si vamos a ser hallado en las excusas.
Or are we going to be found in faithfulness?
O en la fidelidad.
And trustworthy.
En el poder ser confiados.
Even in your secular jobs,
aún en tu trabajo secular,
if you want to move up the ladder,
si quieres subir de posición,
excuses will never get you there.
Las excusas nunca te van a llegar
ahí. I don't care how talented you are,
no importa cuán talentoso seas,
or how nice of a person you are,
o qué tan buena persona seas.
Excuses will never get you.
Las excusas nunca te van a llevar
to your destiny,
a tu destino.
But your faithfulness,
pero tu fidelidad,
and your steadfastness,
y tu consistencia,
will always get you there.
Siempre te llevarán
because
ahí.
God will find you in that position.
Porque Dios te hallará en esa posición.
And of course, I'm just going to go ahead and read the rest in English just for time's sake. But another one said, I have purchased 5 yoke of oxen, and I'm going to try them out. Please consider me excused. And another said, I have recently married a wife. For that reason, I'm unable to come. So the servant came back and reported this to the master. Go ahead, Jennifer. The report, the 21.
Entonces el criado regresó e informó esto a su amo.
And then his master, the head of the household, became angry.
El jefe de la familia se enojó.
You see, this reminds me of Paul.
Esto me recuerda a Pablo.
He had done everything that he's supposed to be doing as an apostle.
Había hecho todo lo que tenía que hacer como apóstol.
But he was considered the other apostle.
Pero él era considerado el otro apóstol.
He wasn't considered the original apostles.
No era considerado parte de los originales.
So he had to go through a time.
Así que tuvo que pasar por un tiempo
where people were doubting his doctrine.
En donde la gente dudaba de su doctrina.
And this is why when he wrote the first letter,
y es por eso que cuando escribió la primera carta,
that is not recorded, that is not found in the Bible,
que no es hallada en la Biblia,
and where the Bible talks about it,
y donde habla la Biblia de esto.
And he talks about it in 1 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 10.
En Primera de Corintios 5:10.
And the Bible says this is the letter that he had wrote before. This is why this is the proof that he had written a before letter.
Y esta es la prueba de que había escrito otra carta antes.
And he says, yet I certainly did not mean with the sexually immoral people of this world, or with the covetous or extortioners or idolaters, since then you would need to go out of the world. But now I have written to you not to keep company with anyone named a brother who is sexually immoral, covetous or idolater, or reviler or drunkard or extortioner, not even to eat with such a person. So he writes the first letter.
Así que él escribe esa primera carta.
With the reaction of a father.
Con la reacción de un padre.
I'm pretty sure Raquel.
Estoy seguro, Raquel.
Cuando Jennifer se portaba mal, ¿verdad? Una vez
when
al año.
When Jennifer would misbehave.
You would get out of your niceness.
Se te quitaba lo buena gente.
And you would react in anger.
Y reaccionabas a veces en enojo.
Not because you hate her.
No porque la odias.
Not because you have something against her.
O porque tienes algo en contra de ella.
But because you love her.
Pero porque la amas.
And I truly believe in 2021.
Y yo creo verdaderamente en el 2021.
Some people would say I've been a little bit very stern with people.
Tal vez la gente diga que he sido muy firme con la gente.
But I'm doing it for your purpose.
Pero lo hago por tu propósito.
For your destiny.
Por tu destino.
So that you can reach your potential.
Para que tú puedas llegar a tu potencial.
Because there is no excuse for you not to reach your potential.
Porque no hay ninguna razón para que tú no llegues a tu potencial.
And my purpose as your pastor.
Y mi propósito como tu pastor
is to get you there.
Es que tú llegues ahí.
Is to equip you.
Es equiparte.
So that you can get there.
Para que llegues ahí.
And the same thing with the master of this feast, he became, the Bible says, he became angry.
Y el amo se enojó.
And when he became angry,
y cuando él se enojó,
the Bible says,
la Biblia dice,
he says that he went ahead and told him to invite others.
Que él fue y les dijo que invitaran
a
otros.
He says, go out quickly.
Dijo, sal rápido.
Go out quickly to the streets.
A las calles.
And to the lanes.
Y callejuelas.
Of the city.
De la ciudad.
And bring in here the poor.
Y trae aquí a los pobres.
The disabled.
Los discapacitados.
The blind.
Los ciegos.
The lame.
Y los cojos.
And the servant after returning said, sir, what you commanded has been done.
El sirviente dijo, Señor, lo que ordenó se ha hecho.
And there's still room.
Y todavía hay lugar.
You know how sad sometimes that we, you know, if we look around.
Qué tan triste es a veces si ves alrededor.
Especially when it gets cold.
Especialmente cuando hace frío.
When it gets wet.
Cuando llueve.
And you're at home.
Y estás en casa.
And I feel a little bit guilty.
Y a veces me siento culpable.
Like, what's the difference?
¿Cuál es la diferencia?
Of me.
De mí,
and that person that I just passed by.
Y esa persona que acaba de pasar ahí.
And in the eyes of God,
y en los ojos de Dios,
there is no difference.
No hay diferencia.
There is no difference whatsoever.
No hay ninguna diferencia en lo
and
absoluto.
God has already invited us.
Si Dios ya nos ha invitado,
not only to be saved,
no solo a ser salvos,
but as the gratitude of being saved,
pero con la gratitud por ser salvos,
the Bible promises us rewards.
La Biblia nos promete recompensas.
And I'm going to go out of my notes, but I'm going to go to 1 Corinthians.
Y voy a ir a Primera de Corintios.
I'm going to go to 1 Corinthians chapter 1.
Capítulo 1.
And the Bible says this.
Y la Biblia dice esto.
Let me see if I got this right here real quick. And there are some rewards that are given to the church.
Hay recompensas que son dadas a la iglesia.
And in verse number 4,
y en el versículo 4,
the Bible says, I thank my God always.
Y le doy siempre gracias a Dios.
Concerning you for the grace of God.
Por la gracia de Dios.
In which was given to you by Christ Jesus.
Que os fue dada en Cristo Jesús.
That you were enriched.
Porque en todas las cosas.
In everything.
Fuiste enriquecido.
In everything by him.
En él.
In all utterance,
en toda palabra,
in all knowledge,
y en toda ciencia,
even as the testimony of Christ was confirmed in you,
así como el testimonio acerca de Cristo ha sido confirmado,
so that you come short,
de tal manera que nada os falta,
and no gift,
en ningún don,
eagerly waiting for the revelation of our Lord Jesus Christ,
esperando la manifestación de nuestro Señor Jesucristo,
who will also confirm you to the end,
el cual también os confirmará hasta
that
el fin,
you may be blameless,
para que seáis irreprensibles,
in the day of our Lord Jesus Christ,
en el día de nuestro Señor Jesucristo.
God is faithful,
Dios es fiel,
by whom you were called,
por quien tú fuiste llamado,
into the fellowship,
para la comunión,
of his son Jesus Christ,
con su hijo Jesucristo.
Now the Bible says that it is appointed for all men to die once,
ahora la Biblia dice que todo hombre va a morir una vez,
and then judgment,
y después vendrá el juicio.
That means that when the body of Christ dies,
eso quiere decir que cuando el cuerpo de Cristo
you
muere,
and I will go through the fire,
tú y yo pasaremos por medio del fuego,
and you and I are going to receive rewards,
y tú y yo recibiremos recompensas,
if you are found faithful,
si eres hallado fiel,
if you are found trustworthy,
si eres confiado.
Listen, everybody here at New Life Church, you're saved. Glory to God. Let's have a celebration.
Tenemos una celebración porque todos aquí son salvos.
You're saved.
Eres salvo.
Robert, you're saved.
Roberto,
Lalo,
eres salvo.
You're
Lalo,
saved.
Eres salvo.
Everybody's saved at this
todos
place.
Son salvos.
Mijo, you're saved.
Mijo, eres salvo.
But I want some rewards.
Pero yo quiero recompensas.
And God gives us rewards.
Y Dios nos entrega recompensas.
How many of you want rewards?
¿Cuántos de ustedes quieren recompensas?
Because when we're on earth,
porque cuando estamos en la tierra,
we say, oh, man, I gotta go serve again.
Decimos, ay, es que tengo que ir a servir otra vez.
Oh, I gotta go to the plate of life.
Tengo que ir a dar comida otra
and
vez.
I gotta go pray.
Y tengo que ir a orar.
And I gotta fast.
Y tengo que ayunar.
Oh, the bread of life.
Ay, el pan de vida.
Oh, outreach.
Oh,
discipleship.
Los discipulados.
Like, Pastor, can you just have church on Wednesday
ya,
and Sunday?
Pastor, no puedes tener iglesia.
No,
el miércoles,
I want my
el
rewards.
Domingo, no, quiero recompensas.
And you know what? I would be cheating you.
Y yo te estaría haciendo trampa.
If in the day you die,
si en el día que tú mueras,
and you look across to Peter,
y tú miras a Pedro,
and say, how come he got all those rewards?
Y le dices, ¿por qué tienes todas esas recompensas?
Well, my pastor didn't teach me about that.
Es que mi pastor no me enseñó de eso.
He just taught me about being saved.
Él solo me dijo que tenía que ser salvo.
And being happy.
Y ser feliz.
And being satisfied.
Y satisfecho.
And play church.
Y jugar a la iglesia.
This is why I can be very irritant to people.
Es por eso que a veces puedo irritar a la gente.
Because I'm only irritable to the flesh.
Porque solo soy irritable a la carne.
But if you're found faithful and trustworthy,
pero si eres fiel
and you go through the fire,
y pasas por el fuego,
to receive rewards,
para recibir recompensas,
and you're going to be so thankful the day you die.
Vas a estar agradecido cuando mueras.
We got to look at death.
Tenemos que ver a la muerte.
Like, thank you, Lord.
Y darle gracias, woo! Señor.
Thank you, Lord. Ooh,
gracias,
it's my number.
Señor.
Thank you, Lord. I'm done.
Ya me voy.
I've graduated.
Ya me gradué.
Yes, thank you. I'm done with this.
Gracias, ya acabé con esto.
No more pain, no more tears,
ya
no
va
more
a haber dolor,
no
lágrimas,
more gossiping,
ni chismes.
No more dealing with my sister.
Ya no tengo que lidiar con mi hermano.
I don't got to deal with my pastor no
o con
more.
Mi pastor.
Man, he's mean.
Es malo.
But man, look at all the rewards.
Pero mira todas las recompensas.
Man, I'm glad he taught me all this.
Estoy agradecido que me enseñó todo esto.
So church,
así que iglesia,
and pastors,
y pastores,
and congregations,
congregaciones,
listen to your pastor.
Escucha a tu pastor.
Because he wants to teach you these things.
Porque él quiere enseñarte esas cosas.
So that you can have rewards.
Para que tenga recompensas.
Now the Bible says in the book of Matthew chapter 10:42.
Ahora la Biblia dice en Mateo 10:42.
Says, and whoever gives one of these little ones,
que todo aquel que le entregue a estos pequeños,
these who are humble in rank and influence,
a ellos que son influenciados,
the ones that had just come to the church,
aquellos que acaban de venir a la iglesia,
the ones that just come to the church,
los que acaban de llegar a la
they
iglesia,
just came to the church,
acaban de llegar a la iglesia,
you know, a month ago,
hace un mes,
they were weeping,
estaban llorando,
todos mocosos,
oh,
oh, oh Lord, and now,
y ahora,
these are the little ones,
esos son los pequeños,
these are the children,
esos son los hijos,
they just came to the church,
solo vinieron a la iglesia.
And the Bible says, look, church.
Y la Biblia dice, mira, iglesia.
Those of you that have been ministering, you got word.
Aquellos que han estado ministrando tienen palabra.
You've been in the ministry.
Han estado en el ministerio.
You've been serving.
Han servido.
You haven't found your place.
No has encontrado tu lugar.
But now you found your place.
Pero ahora ya lo encontraste.
And it's a little bit more than you bargained with.
Y tal vez es más de lo que pensabas.
But he says, if you give one of these little ones,
y cualquiera de uno que
those who are humble in rank,
aquellos que son humildes,
and in influence, even a cup of cold water,
aún un vaso de agua fría,
tómatela, mijo, tómatela, drink it,
drink it,
enjoy it, drink it all, más, 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 refresh,
refrescate,
man, you were thirsty, thank you, Lord,
tenía sed.
Even if you give them
aun si les dieras
one cup of water, that's a reward for me. Glory to God.
Un vaso de agua fría, esa es una recompensa.
So for Margarito that brought me a 12 pack of Topo Chico, woo, he got some rewards, amen.
Margarito que me trajo un 12 de Topo Chico, él tiene una recompensa.
When somebody gives you a little card of appreciation,
cuando alguien te da una tarjetita de apreciación,
a little text, hey, how you doing?
Un texto que dice cómo estás.
You know, hey, how you doing?
¿Cómo estás?
Oh, I'm blessed, highly favored. No, tell them the truth, man.
Bendecido y favorable. No, dile la verdad.
I need you to come visit me.
Dile, no me necesitas. Dile.
Tell them. If you want somebody to visit you, tell them.
Si quieres que alguien te visite, dile.
We're not mind readers.
No leemos la mente.
But church, if you give him a cup of water to drink, even a cold water to drink, because he is my disciple.
Por cuanto es discípulo.
He is a disciple of Christ Jesus.
Es un discípulo de Cristo.
He says, truly I say to you, listen to me, church.
De cierto os digo, escuchen mi iglesia.
He says, I say to you.
De cierto os digo.
He will not lose
que
his
no
reward.
Perderá
amen.
Su
dale
recompensa.
Un aplauso al Señor. Dale un aplauso al Señor.
Give him a round of applause.
These are the rewards.
Estas son las recompensas.
I want to be found faithful.
Yo quiero ser hallado fiel.
And sometimes in the process of serving,
y a veces en el proceso de servir,
I'll get this a lot.
Yo recibo mucho esto.
Oh, he shouldn't be praying for somebody.
Él no debería estar orando por nadie.
Oh, he shouldn't be giving food.
Él no debería estar dando comida.
I said, well, you ain't doing it.
Pues tú no lo haces.
I said, well, I'm going to get somebody.
Pues tengo que hacer que alguien lo haga.
And if I don't find nobody, I'll get a rock or a donkey.
Y si no encuentro a nadie, voy a poner a la piedra o a un
asno.
But
I will not lose my reward
pero
because
no
of your slumber. Dale un aplauso al Señor.
La recompensa por tu porque tú duermas.
And the Bible also says this in the book of Luke chapter 19 verse 17.
Y la Biblia dice en Lucas 19.
The Bible says, and he said to him, well done, good servant, because you proved yourself what? Faithful. And what? Trustworthy. In a very little thing. If it's a very little thing,
si es algo muy pequeño,
like Elder, sometimes she'll come into my office and just clean my office.
Como Elda a veces viene a mi oficina y la limpia.
And I'm like, man, that was so awesome.
Y yo digo, qué bueno que lo hice.
You don't need a title.
No necesitas ningún título.
You know, sometimes even Tori will clean my office and then I don't know where everything's at.
A veces lo hace Tori y no sé dónde están las cosas.
But they do it out of love, even if it's a little thing.
Pero lo hacen con amor, aunque sea algo pequeño.
You know, this Christmas I received a lot of socks. Thank you.
Esta Navidad recibí muchas calcetas.
How beautiful are the feet of those that bring the good news. Hallelujah.
Cuán hermosos son los pies de aquellos que llevan las buenas
all
nuevas.
All these little things because you prove yourself faithful and trustworthy in a little thing.
Porque tú fuiste fiel en lo pequeño.
He says, you shall. You shall.
Y vas a.
You shall have authority.
Tener autoridad.
Over 10 cities.
Sobre 10 ciudades.
In my kingdom. You know what that means, church?
Reino.
I'm about to give her a revelation that nobody has ever taught you this. Because
y te voy a dar una revelación.
Sometimes we're so ignorant in teaching the word of God.
Porque a veces somos ignorantes al enseñar la palabra.
This is why I teach about the millennial here on earth.
Por eso hablo sobre el milenio.
Did you know that you are the Lord's army?
¿Sabías que ustedes son el ejército del Señor?
Why do I think I treat you like a military?
¿Por qué creen que los trato como si estuvieran en el
I'm
ejército?
Not mean.
No soy malo.
I'm not insensitive.
No soy insensible.
Because you are the Lord's army.
Porque tú eres el ejército del Señor.
And when you're faithful in these little things, church.
Y cuando eres fiel en las cosas pequeñas.
You will rule over 10 cities
entonces
here on earth. Dale un aplauso
al Señor. Vas a reinar sobre 10 ciudades aquí en la tierra.
Aren't you excited?
¿No estás emocionado?
Maybe you weren't going to be able to be governor of state of Texas.
Tal vez no vas a poder ser gobernador.
You're not going to be able to be a mayor in the city of Mesquite.
Del estado de Texas.
But
o
guess
en el,
what? You're going to rule over 10 cities.
Pero vas a reinar
That's
sobre
what the Bible
ciudades.
Says.
Es lo que dice la Biblia.
In that resurrected body.
En ese cuerpo resucitado.
Not for a 4-year term.
No por un término de 4 años.
This nation's going crazy over 4-year terms.
Esta iglesia se está volviendo esta
nación
este país esta
if,
nación
if they would just catch the revelation of the word of God
se está volviendo loco por un término de 4 años
how powerful it is if we would just be found faithful and trustworthy
cuán hermoso sería si fuéramos hallados
fieles serving his little ones
sirviendo a los pequeños
not making excuses
sin poner excusas
God says when you go through the fire
porque Dios dice cuando pasas por el fuego
I'm going to give you some rewards
yo te voy a entregar recompensas
that not even the United States of America can afford
que ni siquiera los Estados Unidos
this nation can afford
te lo puede entregar
the rewards that God has for you Elda
esas recompensas que Dios da no las puede dar
immense rewards.
Este mundo son recompensas inmensas.
And they're very, very clear.
Y muy claras.
This is why through this fast, church.
Es por eso que por medio del ayuno.
Be obedient.
Sé obediente.
Be steadfast.
Consistente.
Read your word.
Lee la palabra.
Pray to God.
Ora a Dios.
Says, Lord, let me reveal to me the mysteries of your word.
Mi Señor, revélame las. La...
So that the word can abide in me.
Los misterios de tu palabra para que muera en mí.
Because I don't want to be slumber. I don't want to be lazy.
Porque no quiero ser hallado durmiendo.
I don't want to be controlled by this little mind.
No quiero ser controlado por esta pequeña mente.
Lord, I need to be transformed.
Señor, necesito ser transformado.
By the renewing of my mind.
Por el renovamiento
de
mi mente.
You see, nobody's against you.
Nadie está en contra
de ti. People aren't fighting against you.
La gente no pelea contra ti.
You ain't got no haters. They ain't even thinking about you.
Ni siquiera están pensando en ti.
It's not the devil's fault.
No es la culpa del diablo.
It's not the devil.
No es el diablo.
It's your mind.
Es tu mente.
Because you haven't taken those thoughts captive.
Porque no has tomado esos pensamientos cautivos.
Because you haven't taken authority over what God has given you. Dale un aplauso al Señor.
Hallelujah. Sobre lo que Dios te ha entregado.
You see, these are the secrets.
Estos son los secretos
of the revelation of the word of God.
De la revelación de la palabra
and
de
church,
Dios.
And church, if we would just get it,
iglesia, si lo entendiéramos,
we would be a united church.
Seríamos una iglesia unida.
We would be looking forward with our minds on the things that are above.
Estuviéramos viendo a las cosas celestiales.
And our eyes set on the author and the finisher of our faith.
Y nuestros ojos puestos en el autor de nuestra fe.
Instead of putting our eyes on who likes our posts and who doesn't.
En lugar de fijarnos en quién le gusta o no nuestras publicaciones.
Then listen, I get irritated too.
Yo también me irrito.
What do you mean 200 views?
¿Cómo quieres decir que 200 vistas?
Somebody better be watching.
Más vale que alguien lo esté viendo.
You see, but they watch.
Pero ven.
They're just not going to give you credit.
Nada más que no te dan crédito.
But the Bible says this.
Pero la Biblia
we're talking
dice
about
esto.
Rewards.
Estamos hablando de recompensas.
We're talking about being found worthy.
Ser hallados.
Being found faithful, I mean.
Fieles.
2 Timothy 4.
Segunda de Timoteo 4.
Verse 7 through 8.
Del 7 al 8.
And he says, look, I have fought.
Y dice, he peleado
the good and the worthy noble fight.
La buena pelea.
I've had a couple friends of mine die over the week.
Yo he tenido amigos que murieron.
Young.
Jóvenes.
My age.
De mi edad.
That's very young.
Es muy joven.
And someone in the age of 60.
Y otra persona de edad de 60 años.
I'm not going to give credit to no disease.
Y no le voy a dar ningún crédito a ninguna enfermedad.
But they finished the race.
Pero terminaron la carrera.
So we rejoice.
Así que nos regocijamos.
Their wives are rejoicing.
Sus esposas se regocijan.
Because they knew that this man lived a godly life.
Porque sabían que este hombre vivía una vida cristiana.
And she knows that he finished the race.
Y que él completó su carrera.
He didn't complain.
No se quejó.
He didn't murmur.
No murmuró.
He just like, Lord, take me, ya.
Solo dijo, Señor,
tómame. Do not wait for tomorrow.
No esperes para mañana.
What you can do today.
Lo que puedes hacer hoy.
Stop it.
Deja de hacerlo.
I'll say this once again.
Voy a decir esto.
21.
En el 2020,
it's not going to be better than 20.
No va a ser mejor que el 2020.
I'm just going to warn you.
Voy
it's
a
not.
Advertirles.
And no if I don't tell you this, I'm lying to you.
Y si no te lo digo, te estoy mintiendo.
And I know because the giving of the church has decreased.
Y yo sé que la dádiva de la iglesia ha disminuido.
But you know what? You don't hurt me.
Pero sabes qué, que no me lastima a mí.
You don't hurt the church.
Ni a la iglesia.
That's just between you and God.
Eso es entre tú y Dios.
But one thing I will tell you.
Pero algo voy a decir.
We will be found worthy.
Seremos hallados
of our calling.
Dignos de nuestro
llamado. We will be found faithful.
Seremos hallados fieles.
And we will be found trustworthy, I promise
you. Y confiables.
Because one thing I know.
Porque algo que sé.
That when God builds a house.
Es que cuando Dios edifica una casa.
That house is gonna be built. Amen.
Esa casa se va a terminar.
Now I have fought the good fight, and I have finished the race.
Y he terminado la carrera.
I have kept the faith.
He mantenido la
In
fe.
In other words, I have firmly guarded the gospel against error.
En otras palabras, he llevado a cabo el evangelio.
In the future, there is reserved for me.
En
Tell
el
your
futuro,
neighbor, I have a place reserved for
dile
me.
Dile a tu vecino, yo tengo un lugar reservado para mí.
And that's called the victor's crown.
Y ese lugar se llama la corona del victorioso.
The crown of righteousness.
La corona de la
for being right with God
justicia, por estar bien
and
con
being
Dios,
and doing right
y hacer lo correcto,
which the Lord
lo cual el Señor,
the righteous judge will award to me
el juez justo me
God
entregará.
Wants to award you
Dios quiere darte recompensa.
Your mama may not see the good you're doing.
Tal vez tu mamá no vea lo bueno que haces.
Your wife may not see the things you're doing.
Tal
your husband may not see
tampoco,
the things you're doing. Your
no
pastor
ve.
Doesn't even see the
Ni
things you're doing.
Tu pastor lo
But man,
ve.
We have a God who does.
Pero tenemos un Dios que sí lo
you
ve.
Run your race.
Tú corre tu carrera.
Stop being nosy.
Deja de estar de chismoso.
Stop being a busybody.
Deja de estar de aquí para allá.
The church has become a busybody instead of a holy body.
La iglesia está muy ocupada en lugar de ser santos.
Look how Jesus rebuked Peter.
Mira cómo Jesús reprendió
after
a Pedro.
After Jesus reinstated Peter,
después de que Jesús
to feed
le confirmó,
his lambs,
le dijo
to
que
feed his sheep,
alimentara
to take
a sus
care
ovejas,
of his lambs,
que cuidara.
And then what did Peter say?
A sus ovejas y que dijo Pedro.
What about him?
¿Y él qué?
And what did Jesus say?
¿Y qué dijo Jesús?
What's that to you?
¿Y qué de ti?
You run your race.
Tú corre tu carrera.
And God is saying that to us.
Y Dios nos está diciendo esto.
So if your sister is tripping,
así que si tu hermana,
what's that to you?
Se está portando mal a
Instead
ti,
of talking about them,
en lugar de hablar de ellos,
why don't you pray for them?
Porque no oras por ellos.
Why don't you do something for them?
Porque no haces algo por
why
ellos.
Don't you encourage them?
Porque no los animas.
And the Bible continues to say this.
Y la Biblia continúa diciendo esto.
The Lord, the righteous judge, will award to me on that great day.
El Señor, el Rey justo.
And not to me only.
Y no solo a mí.
But also to all. Those who have loved and longed for the welcome of his appearing.
Pero también a todos aquellos que
Let's get up on our feet. Let's get up on our feet.
Pongámonos de pie.
I want to go to 1 Corinthians chapter 9.
Quiero ir a Primera de Corintios.
Verse 24.
Capítulo 9, 24.
I did not preach about Jeremiah 25.
Y no prediqué sobre Jeremías.
I'm going to hold up for Sunday with that message.
Voy a esperar al domingo.
Because that message is going to blow your mind.
Porque ese mensaje
But the Lord needed to put a foundation for that teaching here tonight.
Pero el Señor necesitaba poner una fundación
because
para
a lot of
mensaje.
You are very discouraged.
Porque muchos de ustedes están desanimados.
Your own mind is discouraging you.
Tu propia mente te desanima.
But I'm here to encourage you.
Pero yo estoy aquí para animarte.
That you got some rewards coming.
Porque tienes recompensas que vienen.
Look, I New Life is not a garden of roses.
Escucha, Nueva Vida no es un jardín de rosas.
This is a school of ministers.
Esta es una escuela de ministros.
This is a school of ministers, I promise you.
Es una escuela de ministros.
Especially those of you that come on Wednesday nights.
Especialmente aquellos que vienen el miércoles en
you
la noche.
You all are the ministers.
Ustedes son los ministros.
I'm looking at the ministers.
Estoy mirando a los ministros.
You get weary.
Te cansas.
You get tired.
Te cansas.
But the Bible says,
pero la Biblia dice,
that you will be lifted up in eagle's wings,
que vas a ser cargado en las alas de las águilas,
so that you can run and not be weary,
para que puedas correr
and
y
you
no
can walk
cansarte,
and not be tired,
y que camines y no desmayes.
But the wings are not yours.
Pero las alas no son tuyas.
The wings are his.
Las alas son de él.
You have to let him draw you to him.
Tú tienes que permitirle acercarte a ti.
And the Bible says in 1 Corinthians 9:24.
Y la Biblia dice en Primera de Corintios 9.
Do you not know that in a race all the runners run? All of us run.
¿No sabes que en una carrera todos corremos?
You run.
Tú corre.
You just came into the church, you start running.
Si acabas de llegar a la iglesia, empieza a correr.
I guarantee you, when terror hits this nation,
te garantizo que cuando llegue a la nación el terror,
the church is going to be the greatest thing you want to be part of.
La iglesia va a ser lo más grande a lo que quieres pertenecer.
Because just like in the New Testament,
porque así como en el antiguo, en el Nuevo Testamento,
they gathered together,
ellos se unían.
They sold all their possessions.
Vendieron todas sus posesiones.
And they took care of everybody's needs.
Y cuidaron todas
God
las
is
necesidades.
Preparing us for the end times, church.
Y el Señor nos prepara para los últimos tiempos.
My God, continue to gather your things. Glory to God. God bless you. Have pretty things.
Dios
glory
te bendiga si tienes cosas bonitas.
But when terror hits this nation,
pero cuando llega la nación el terror,
the church is going to be the greatest association you can be a part of.
La iglesia va a ser la asociación más grande a la que puedes ser parte.
And when you disassociate yourself from the church,
y cuando tú te desasocias de la iglesia,
you're disassociating yourself from the bride of Christ.
Te estás desasociando de la novia de Dios.
You don't want to have no part of it.
Ya no quieres ser parte de él.
And the Bible says,
y la Biblia dice,
do you not know that in a race all the runners run?
No sabéis que los que corren en el estadio.
But only one receives the prize.
Todos a la verdad corren, pero uno solo se lleva el
premio. In other words, if you're going to run this race, run to win.
En otras palabras, si vas a correr, corre para ganar.
I mean, even from the very beginning.
Desde el principio.
You come to the Lord.
Si vienes al Señor,
I'm the slowest runner in this church.
Yo soy el corredor más
but
lento.
Man, I look the part. Be like, wow, watch out, I can run.
Pero no lo luzco.
Even if I run like this.
Aunque corra así.
But you run steadfastly.
Pero sé consistente.
And you run to win, Lucy.
Y corre para ganar.
You don't allow the things in your house, in the family, and all the other nonsense to stop you from running your race.
No permitas que todas las cosas a tu alrededor te detengan de correr la carrera.
Because those things aren't going to save you.
Porque esas cosas no te van a salvar.
It's only your relationship with the Lord.
Es solamente tu relación con el Señor.
But you don't just want to be saved.
Pero no solo quieres ser salvo.
You want rewards.
Quieres recompensas.
Look, I don't want to get into the presence of God naked.
Y escucha, no quiero ir a la presencia del Señor desnudo.
I want to bring him rewards.
Quiero traerle recompensas.
The rewards that he gives you,
porque las recompensas que él te entrega,
are so that you can bring them to the king.
Son para que tú las traigas al rey.
This is how I want to show up to heaven.
Así es como yo quiero llegar a su presencia.
Rewards.
Tantas recompensas.
Being so thankful.
Agradecido
de what he did with my life,
por lo que él hizo con mi vida.
That said, Lord,
que dijo, Señor,
the day you saved me,
el día que tú me salvaste,
my life was over.
Mi vida terminó.
And it's all about you.
Y todo se trata
you
de
will
ti.
Not remember the things you went through in this earth.
Y ya no vas a recordar lo que pasaste en esta
the
tierra.
People that hurt you,
la gente que te lastimó,
that abused you,
que te abusó,
your mind that abused you.
Tu mente que te abusó.
You won't even remember those things.
Ni siquiera recordarás esas cosas.
But you will go through the fire.
Pero vas a pasar por el fuego.
And you will bring rewards to the king.
Y vas a traer recompensas al rey.
And the Bible says, run your race.
Y la Biblia dice, corre tu carrera.
In such a way,
de tal manera,
that you may seize the prize.
Que tú obtengas el premio.
You see, this year is radical faith.
Porque este año es de fe radical.
Radical faith is not a ministry.
La fe radical no es un ministerio.
Radical faith is reaching.
Es alcanzar.
To seize the prize.
Para obtener el premio.
I want to seize the prize.
Yo quiero obtener el premio.
We look at our bank account.
Si vemos a una cuenta de
and
banco,
I'm like, man, that's a...
y tal vez digamos, ay.
But the Lord's like, you know what? Have faith in me.
Pero el Señor dice, ten fe en
and
mí.
You know what we're gonna do?
¿Y sabes qué vamos a hacer?
We're gonna give.
Vamos a dar.
We're gonna continue to give.
Vamos
we're gonna continue
a seguir dando,
to give. We're gonna continue
dando.
To give. Continue to serve. Continue
seguir
to serve.
Sirviendo.
Continue to reach out. Continue to reach out.
Vamos a seguir alcanzando
with radical faith.
Con fe radical.
Because the Bible promises us.
Porque la Biblia nos promete
that you got to run in such a way that you seize the prize.
Que debes de correr de tal manera para obtener el premio.
And you make it yours.
Y que lo hagas tuyo.
Make it yours.
Hazlo tuyo.
2021, you make it yours.
Que el 2021 sea tuyo.
Whatever God has put in your heart, you make it yours.
Lo que el Señor ha puesto en tu corazón,
that
hazlo tuyo.
That ministry you have, make it yours.
Ese ministerio, hazlo tuyo.
You want to teach Spanish, make it yours.
Quieres enseñar en español, hazlo
you
tuyo.
You want to teach a tribe, make it yours.
Quieres enseñar una tribu,
be
hazlo
consistent.
Tuyo. Sé consistente.
We want to be radical, not irradical.
Queremos ser radical, no irradical.
God is looking for a radical faith.
Dios está buscando una fe radical.
That you may make it yours.
Para que la hagas tuya.
Now every athlete.
Ahora todo atleta.
Who goes into training.
Que va al entrenamiento.
Competes in the games.
Compite en el juego.
You are in training here at New Life Church.
Tú estás aquí en el entrenamiento.
So that you can compete.
Para que puedas competir.
You will have knowledge of the word of God.
Y vas a tener conocimiento de la palabra de
Dios. When people ask you about the word, you will know the word of God.
Cuando la gente te pregunte sobre la palabra, vas a saber.
Because you are being trained.
Porque estás siendo entrenado.
Not through emotionalism.
No por medio de los las emociones.
Not through traditions.
O por medio de la tradición.
Not through feelings.
No por los sentimientos.
Or philosophical.
O por la
but you're being trained by the word of God.
Pero eres entrenado por medio de la palabra.
So that when you're out there in your life,
para que cuando estés allá en la vida,
you're competing.
Tú compitas.
You're competing.
Estés compitiendo.
The enemy may be bigger than you.
Tal vez el enemigo luzca más grande que tú.
But he who is in you,
pero el que está en ti,
is greater than he who is in the world.
Es más grande que aquel que está en el mundo.
And that's not only will you compete, you will have victory.
Y no solamente es eso, sino que tendrás la victoria.
And the Bible says you will compete in the games and be disciplined.
Y la Biblia dice que vas a competir y tener disciplina.
And you exercise self-control in all things.
Y vas a ejercitar el control, dominio propio.
How many of us need that?
¿Cuántos lo necesitamos?
We need that tonight, right?
Todos lo necesitamos.
You can get it tonight.
Y lo puedes recibir hoy.
This word just opened your eyes.
Esta palabra te ha abierto los ojos.
So it can reveal it to you.
Para que te la pueda revelar.
So that you can be disciplined.
Para que seas disciplinado.
To exercise self-control.
Para que ejercites el dominio propio en todas las cosas.
They do it to win.
Pues ellos lo hacen para ganar.
A crown.
Una corona.
Now in the world.
Ahora en el mundo.
There's going to be winners.
Va a haber ganadores.
There's going to be people with mansions.
Va a haber personas con mansiones.
Better careers.
Mejores carreras.
God bless them.
Dios los bendiga.
But that withers.
Pero eso se acaba.
But we.
Pero nosotros.
We do it.
Lo hacemos.
To receive an imperishable crown.
Para recibir una corona que no se puede terminar. Que no se puede desaparecer.
How much more enthusiasm.
¿Cuánto más entusiasmo
should we have as a church?
Podemos tener como iglesia.
We ought to be coming to church.
Debemos estar llegando a la iglesia.
With our Sunday best.
Con lo mejor de nosotros.
With our Wednesday best.
Con lo mejor de nosotros.
Giving him all the glory.
Dándole a él toda la gloria.
I want to go to church like I'm about to just meet the Lord.
Yo quiero ir a la iglesia como que estoy
give
a punto de conocer al Señor, darle
I
gloria en todo lo que hago.
Because I've prepared
porque he preparado
my heart in my prayer closet.
Mi corazón en el armario de oración.
I've been discipled.
He sido discipulado.
I'm competing.
Estoy compitiendo.
I'm having victory after victory after
victory. Tras victoria, tras
from
victoria,
glory to glory,
glory
to glory.
Gloria.
that when we come to church,
y cuando venimos a la iglesia,
I'm just excited to be
estoy
here. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Gracias, Señor.
Oh, I wish Pastor called me to give a testimony.
Ojalá el
I want to give a testimony. Oh, Pastor, guess what, Pastor? I told somebody about Jesus today and they got saved. You know what? But instead,
pero en lugar de eso,
sometimes,
a veces,
in 2020,
en el 2021,
listen, I don't want to preach 2020 messages to you.
No quiero predicarles mensajes del 2020.
But sometimes I have to.
Pero a veces lo tengo que hacer.
Because you're still stuck in 2020.
Porque están ahí todavía.
We got to run the race like we're in 21.
Tenemos que correr la carrera como que estamos
radical
en 2021,
faith,
con fe radical.
Reaching out.
Alcanzando.
Every word that comes out of your mouth is positive.
Toda palabra que salga de tu boca es positiva.
Is encouraging.
Es de ánimo.
You want it.
Tú lo quieres.
I can.
Puedo.
I will.
Lo voy a hacer.
We will.
Lo haremos.
We can.
Podemos.
We're going to.
Vamos a hacerlo.
We're going to do this together.
Podemos juntos.
Sister, what do you need?
Hermana, ¿qué necesitas?
Sister, I'm here for you.
Hermana, estoy aquí para lo que
brother,
te
I'm here for
necesites,
you.
Hermano.
Now you will have those that take advantage
ahora
of it.
Tendrás aquellos que se aprovechan.
We have some people that are very they have a spirit of necessity.
Tenemos personas que tienen un espíritu de necesidad.
It's because they haven't been discipled.
Es porque no han sido discipulados.
Because they're not here when they're supposed to be.
Porque no están aquí cuando lo deberían estar.
But Father, we ask you tonight.
Pero Padre, te pedimos esta noche.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Cristo.
Father, we thank you for these rewards.
Padre, te damos gracias por estas recompensas.
Father, we thank you for the fire. That the Bible says
que la Biblia dice
that John the Baptist baptized with water,
que Juan el Bautista bautizado por agua,
but there will be one
pero que vendría uno
that will baptize with fire,
que bautizaría con fuego.
And Father, that is the fire
y Padre, ese es el fuego
that empowers me,
que me empodera
to run my race,
para correr mi carrera,
to win,
para ganar,
not just to compete,
no solo para competir,
but I want to win,
pero quiero ganar.
I want to be the best pastor
quiero
in the world,
ser el mejor pastor del
not
mundo.
The best pastor in Mesquite, the
no
best
el mejor
pastor in the
pastor
world
en Mesquite, pero el mejor pastor
I want to be the best
mundo.
Bible teacher in the world,
el mejor maestro
I want to be
Biblia.
Able to sit with presidents, with governors,
con gobernadores,
pray for them, teach them in the name of Jesus,
en el nombre de Cristo.
But I got to run this race with radical faith.
Esta carrera
tell them church,
radical.
Tell them church,
dile
tell them, open
iglesia.
Your mouth, open your mouth,
hable,
tell them what
boca.
You want. I want to be the best father. I want to be the best mother. I want to be the best son. I want to be the best sister. Tell them, church. Tell them, tell them, tell them, tell them. Radical faith.
Con fe radical.
And then run to the altar. Run to the
altar.